Crikey, what is up, guys? And I'm sorry, you guys know I can't go above 15 minutes, so I had to stop. But here's what happened. The guy walked in, he sliced up one of our friends. Those cool guys in the red walked out, we killed the guy who tried to trick us, and now it sent me to this area. And once again, this is Minor 49er. And look who's here again. Say hi to everyone. Hello. Say hi to everyone.
Howdy, everyone.
That's Yo-Yo Sepdog. Okay, I'm done with the accent. It was a good try. Lag on you. Okay. I want that. Barter. How the heck do I do this? Items to trade, item to receive. Is it like a drag and click type thing? Barter. Who knows? I'll do this later. Let's go up there. Let's talk to this guy. So yeah, sorry about that, guys. I had some malfunctions. Took me forever to get that last video saved and ready to go. Because I lost the recording, and then had to recover, and all that jizz. So, but I'm back now, back and ready. I'm just trying to figure out how to. How to barter? Bind and acquire. Hold on here. Interactions. How are we supposed to do this? Do I have one of those? Do I even have what he's looking for? I don't get it. I don't have what he's looking for, so. Token of salutation. What if I don't have a token of salutation? What then? It can't be up there the whole time, it's gonna get annoying. Now I can't see anything else. Okay, well. I don't know how I'm supposed to get rid of that, because now I have no idea where to go. Oh. Oh. Wow. I'm dumb. You've received a milestone skill with a destination to a near milestone nearby. Then quick return to milestone you are bound to from anywhere in the world. Travel to that milestone and use it. Your milestone skill will now take you there. Milestone skills can be quick slotted for. So now we got some fast travel stuff. Okay. Except, where are we heading? Down here. Let's go kick some boot. Oh, geez, lag. So Keith, how's Minecraft coming?
Pretty
Pretty good. Defeat disease crystallides. Yeah, my computer's being all laggy, even your Skype voice is lagging out a little bit.
not good.
No. Just so you guys know, I was watching this video, this is episode 6. In one day, I've just been on. See, the problem is, I've been really wanting to play this game, but I don't want you guys to miss anything. So, I have to record it. That make sense? Yeah, I think that makes. Keith, does that make any sense? I said that, the reason why I put out so many videos today is because I've been wanting to play this game, but I also don't want them to miss it. So, oh jeez. Do you guys see that lag? See what I put up with? Take this guy out, man. This guy's tough. I need a better combat spell. I need a combat spell that I can really use. Besides just, the Ember's one. There we go. We gotta bury some dude's body. Can at least get my raven. I feel a lot more safe when I have my raven. I don't know what it is. I just feel like I got someone watching my back.
Because you do.
It was not really like a person. I don't think I should be feeling that, sense of on, Keith. Oh, there he is. Let's bury this dude. Man, the lag is absolutely horrible. I might cut this video short just because I don't want to have to put up with this lag. And I'm pretty sure people don't want to watch lag either. And for an old guy, my dude's got hops. I don't know where the other people are. Oh, I need to kill three more of those things? Oh my gosh. Attack. Well, now I got my Raven helping, so it should go faster. Little friend. I have to kill all these guys. I'm not even sure why. See, I'm not even reading what, why I'm doing these objectives. I just want to get them done. I want to level up. I want to get this done because I'm a champ. Okay. I need one more of those guys are actually pretty tough. Those beasts actually have quite a bit of health on them. So Keith, how far are you in the downloading process?
I think it might be done.
What? Done?
I'm not sure though.
You're crazy.
Go perform test.
All right, moving on.
Okay, it goes out good. You got a doorway.
I don't really want to put up with this lag, guys. So I think I'm gonna cut this one here. I'm sure you guys don't want to watch lag. So, episode 6 is gonna be a short one, only by a few minutes. I'm just gonna end it right here, because just on some lag. Alright, so next time you see me, I might be playing with Keith. Alright, see you guys. Peace.